It's your boy TMKTJ, the motherland kid. I'm back with another reaction video. And today, we're going to react to the one and only, the baby Ghetto Girls. Before we get into it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get this channel to 1K, nigga. 1K. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch, the motherland kid. Let's go. Let's see what the baby talking about. Hey, baby. Shut up. $1 billion, baby.
Oh,
it's a lot of acting that's gonna go in this video. You about to love this shit. Cause I love Desi Bank. This nigga funny as shit. V, you know, they rack together. And you know, the baby, he's a real character, bro. He know how to produce and shit. Produce. You know what I'm trying to say, man.
Hey, come on.
What the hell do you want?
Yeah.
I tell you, something about a project, you gotta love it. I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch from the hood. You can bring me a bitch out the gutter. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number.
Oh, this is some Friday type shit. This is a Friday. Yeah, Friday. Yeah, my mama said boys in the hood. I'm tripping.
Something about a project, you gotta love it. I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch from the hood. You can bring me a bitch out the gutter. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Yeah, but a project bitch wanna love on a nigga. She don't even need nothing from me. Yeah, this bitch just told me she ain't never seen Friday, nigga. You can keep it.
What?
Everybody know I like ghetto bitches. That ain't never been no secret. Yeah, better not chopping them ghetto bitches. Only if everything decent. Yeah, project bitch, that's a bitch. Yo, hoes better watch how they speak. Yeah, you know the bougie ass hoes like poor girls. Hell, project bitch be punching. You better know the other hoes probably gonna run when it's real. But a project bitch ain't running. Told them I ain't trying to put them to that motherfucking party. If a project bitch ain't coming. See, they got police at the door trying to pat me down. So my project bitch brought the gun in.
I like this though. I like this. Why? Cause like, you know, it's black black entertainment, you know, or whatever you call it. It's like, you know, instead of him picking somebody, picking his own people, like Desi Banks, he good at what he do, you know, and it's nice that, you know, the baby is giving him a you know, like more views, more all that extra recognition and shit, you know what I mean? And it's nice that black people are helping him. I'm not saying that Desi needs his help, but like they're coming together and working together. That's better. You know what I mean?
Something about a project, you gotta love it. I ain't never too good for the bitch from the hood. You can bring me a bitch out the gutter. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to the bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Yeah, but a project bitch wanna love on a nigga. She don't even need nothing from me. Yeah.
Bitch, you must be 1,000 feet where my goddamn point. What you doing over here?
On Facebook, fuck that shit these niggas talking about. Can I bend you over real quick in the bathroom at your mama house? You can tell it I ain't never had shit, but that don't matter cause I got it now. She love to see what daddy got it on. Come give me head with your bonnet on. I get a whip cause I came from the ghetto and ghetto like my mama is. I guess I can shake it off, this is how I'm is. We been ghetto since we all was kids. And it's only one type of woman that can go to work and have fun and make time for kids. Gotta get you a project, shit, nigga.
He thought he had some.
We're good.
Go in the house. Don't house. Go back in your shit. I need work.
a kettle. Oh my god. Let's just go, man. He's about to kill all this shit. I just call the police on a nigga and still cry, bro. Like, why is she doing that, bro? Why? That big ass roll, man.
Told y'all running, motherfucker. You acting like you scared to come over here and shit. That shit,
man. Tell me you with that
bitch. I heard what you been doing, so you been on the other side. Need a real,
bro.
Need a real.
Come on, don't
tell me about that motherfucker. The boy ain't got nothing to do with me, son. I see what the fuck you work with, but yeah, man, they ain't going for it.
Peek-a-boo, ho! Guess what we on?
Shout it.
Guess what we on?
Shout it. Shout it. Come on, I told you about cutting my
throat. Guess what we
on? He said, shout it. Shout it. Calm me down, shorty.
Please, shit like that. Don't touch me. Hey. Don't touch me.
Don't get to me.
That's what we are. That's what we are. Y'all play with me.
Shut up. Give me a come. Get your
gun. You got a Spanish hoe. You got a Spanish hoe. You got a butt out. You got a Spanish hoe. Don't play with me. Don't play with me.
Don't play with me. Yo, this nigga's real character, boy. Shorty, hell nah. Play this for air, boy. That shit was hard, man. There's a lot of acting going on. And, you know. Alright, that was it. The baby Ghetto Girls. Before you leave, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get this channel to 1K, nigga. 1K. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch, though. Madeline Key. Let's go.